Xiamen, China, Reuters. Countries need to work closely to build an open world economy and not to lose sight of growing risks and downward pressure on the economy, Chinese President Xi Jinping said on Tuesday. Xitong leaders from the BRICS states and other developing countries meeting in the southeastern Chinese city of Xiamen that countries needed to oppose protectionism and rebalance globalization to make it more sustainable,